Few clouds early this morning. Otherwise, we'll have a sunshine cloud mixture. 81 at noon, low humidity. And by 5 o'clock, 86, south wind near 10 to 15 miles per hour. Temperatures tomorrow morning will start in the 60s and a high tomorrow of 86. A couple of showers cannot be ruled out this weekend, but it's still a very low probability. Morning lows in the 60s and highs into the mid or even a few upper 80s. Pleasant weather continuing. You can read more about it at newson6.com.